Recent place, then washing all my ingredients that I'm going to be using for my stuffed capsicum or stuffed papers. So this is ensure there's no debris or any parts of bacteria or foodborne diseases through organisms like E. coli, cleaning all the surfaces that I'm going to be operating on. Then slicing my carrots. My pocket gun, then my onion, dicing my onion. Then going to grease my tray with butter and also a bit of fruits. So I would like to roast my capsicum on a bed of onion and carrots. This also does help to stabilize my papers. So I've just used partly less than a third of onion and carrot for this. Preheat oven on for grill like a salamander. Then my rice, also with a bit of butter. Onion. When it's browned, salt and pepper, spices in there. Just this does intensify the flavor and the aroma, the overall aroma. Then my rice. And another note to note is that my rice has been pre-cooked, so now I'm just frying the pre-cooked rice to develop flavor and the aroma. As you can see, after like less than 3 minutes, I feel my rice is ready to be stuffed into capsicum. So now I'll be waiting for them to soften so that I can be able to remove the skin. As you can see, it does come out easily. Therefore, yeah, so getting rid of the skin. It is softened using a paring knife to carefully peel off any resisting or difficult skin that is not coming out easily. Done skinning my capsicum. Then now carefully removing the top or cutting off the top and emptying all the seeds out. So I'll trim off the seed from the top, which I'm going to be using it to close later on my capsicum. Okay, as you can see, it's clean. Now stuffing with my rice fragrance, or rice with strong aroma. So the capsicum is already partially cooked. So another distinctive thing that may be of note is probably the different texts of yellow and green pepper. Yellow is a bit sweeter, while this green is a bit bland, not as sweet as yellow. So sometimes it's good to play around with the colors and be aware of the flavors of which each they possess. So now my chopped, roughly chopped veggies and onion and my pocket gun, I'm going to be steaming kind of my papers in a bed of those in an oven covered for at least like an hour until tender, and after approximately like an hour my papers have been cooked, they are tender. Then now it's time to save, carefully taking out of a saucepan into my plate, just trying to show how well they've been cooked. Just waiting for it to cool down a bit maybe before I start devouring onto this special artistic looking dish. Then also for presentation purposes, I'll just put a bit of carrot and onion just to add that fancy touch into my. Then now you can see it's just so tender, so soft. Came out amazing. Till next time, ciao.